Very nice to see you.
The Reverend Walter Goodfellow is a man with much on his mind.
God? Yes, Walter.
He's the husband to a neglected wife.
Psych!
Grip that shaft. Bend to the ball.
The father to a carefree daughter.
Was that a brassiere over Holly's shoulder this morning?
Call it a bra nowadays.
Oh. And he has a son.
Remember to pick up Petey, won't you?
Who needs a helping hand.
I'm sorry.
Now their lives are about to change.
A perfect home for a perfect family.
Thanks to a new housekeeper.
Grace.
What do you think's in it?
A lifetime of memories.
Whose methods?
He's a persistent little fellow, isn't he?
Your dog woke me.
Always get results.
I thought you deserved a lion. Take this off.
I'm late for work already.
When temptation is hard to resist.
I'm gonna lick my way up slowly all the way to your little...
Well, that sounds lovely.
When turning a cheek isn't enough.
I see your wife. I'm her golf pro.
Have you thought about sex?
Sex? Comely is thy mouth.
All you need...
Lillian, again!
I'd so like to meet her.
...is a little grace.
Now that's mysterious.
A woman they call the trunk murderer.
Oh my God, there she is. Shall I put the kettle on? Holly!
What's in it?
Gloria, dear.
Hello? Would you like to come out from under the bed? Coming.
Hello?
You can't go around killing people just because you don't approve of them.
That's what my doctors used to say. It was the one point we could never agree on.
Oh God, what's that?
You don't think this is hot?
That's quite enough, Mrs. Parker.
Keeping mum.
This has nothing to do with anything else.
Is she?
Yes, I believe she is.